Alright, so let's try this again. Dang it, I should have switched to Excalibur. Because Mag wasn't doing what I figured it would do. Check downstairs. Could be a kitty.
Life support has been cut off. They're trying to chuck it out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support. The first life support capsule has arrived.
Well.
Activate it when your supply is low.
What's the light support? Oh, we have to hit the first strike. Yeah.
Yeah, so Mag. Not so fantastic. Huh. All right, so move up, I guess. Seem big numbers, but could you imagine the old back on this? You would just get them in a group and press 2 and nothing would survive.
They can't seem to get any finishes off on them.
You plotted?
No, the group that you pulled together for whatever reason would only let me do melee attack, but didn't actually let me do a finisher.
Well, an Anaris you have to finish from behind. But
I'm not seeing it.
Okay, then Equinox switch to sleep. There we go. Of course they take damage and they get out of sleep. Okay, didn't let me finish that guy. Oh, now it did. So, yeah. Covert lethality is still there. And working better than most things, considering. Weird stuff. Like that was a finisher. There's a true finisher. I can't even read the numbers. I'm gonna have to, like, pause the video and see. It seems like a very high number.
Waiting for it to drop. It ain't dropped yet.
Additional life support has arrived.
I'm on it.
Should keep you going for a while.
Hopefully that means fire. There's a lot of unopened crates.
Yeah, but the crates don't give life support.
Chests do.
Nope.
On here?
For this mission, they got rid of it.
Huh. So they... Was that how it was yesterday when it first came out?
Yeah.
I swore we picked up one from the crate.
Now we just need to find the end, quick.
We need more life support. We need the life support. Okay.
Fuck.
It's bugged. The... What? Wow, really bugged.